out that the easiest part in the fight against corruption is prosecuting your political opponents. It doesn't take courage. It doesn't take bravery. It's easy to prosecute one's political opponents. The true test in the fight against corruption is holding your own people accountable when they go wrong. And that is exactly what Asiedu was talking about. We must not pursue post-regime accountability. We must pursue accountability even as a regime exists. And so, yes, we are prepared to face accountability, but then it's our hope that the knife will cut both ways, and that even as you're pursuing your political opponents, you are also pursuing members of your government who